This is Ben from Life in 360, and in this video I'm going to show you how to remove chromatic aberration, the scary purple fringing. Look, some 360 cameras are just really prone to purple fringing. I'm not going to name any names, but some of them have bad purple areas around the highlights of mixed exposure photos. So in 60 seconds I'm going to show you how to remove it on your phone. I'm going to show you two ways. The first one is in Lightroom, which is free for both iPhone and Android. Import your photo, and here we have a badly affected area. I'm going to go to color, and we want to isolate the purples. So in mix, we go purple, and then down with the saturation. Bam, it's gone. You can fine tune it a little bit more with your hue and luminance to make sure you really balance it out as best as possible. But already, you're not seeing any purple chromatic aberration in this image. Now let's do it in Snapseed. This method, we're going to isolate our purple area. So with my selective there, I'm going to pinpoint the purple and pinch to see the areas affected. There you can see all the red bits are the purple bits that we've selected. So we just simply down the saturation again, and there goes the purple. We can also down the brightness or up the brightness just to even out that formerly purple area. You might even want to do it a second time just to get rid of those really subtle tones. And there you go, it'll zoom in for us. And again, we just desaturate those purples. So that's how it's done on mobile. Yes, of course you can do it on computer. I love using Camera Raw in Adobe Photoshop, and Lightroom's awesome as well. I find when you can stick to mobile, it means there's less steps in your workflow and you end up getting many more shots taken. So if you can adapt your workflow to mobile, then you're going to get better work and more of it. Be sure to hit that subscribe button down below for more awesome 360 tutorials. If you're a color grading nerd like I am, then I'm going to have a ton of color grading tutorials within the context of 360 coming out in the very near future. So definitely stay tuned for that. And hey, make sure you follow us on Facebook as well. We're facebook.com/lifein360photo. I'm also on Instagram. I make silly little tiny planet photos with me with a big head on a tiny planet. So you definitely won't want to miss that. My handle is @BenClairmont. And until next time, keep capturing your world in 360. This has been your boy, Ben Clairmont, from Granville Island, Vancouver, BC. We'll see you in the next video.
Hold on a minute, Mr. Ben. I just read on 360rummers.com that they're working on fixing the purple fringing on the Theta V, which means that this entire video that I just watched is completely pointless. What do you say to that, big boy?